Before starting this feedback, I would like to express my deep gratitude to you, sir, for providing us such an exhilarating platform to learn and illuminate ourselves with this topic of financial literacy. And all those five modules which were conducted by you have brought a paradigm shift in my ideology with which I used to consider this concept. And honestly speaking, all the sessions which were spread over a span of 4 days were so much more to be expressed in a few words. Your enthusiasm, your energy, and of course your astounding communication skills made so complex and arduous topics so comprehensible that no effort was required from our part to understand them. But rather, what I felt was that the concept was put straight into our minds by the way of simple images and presentations. And another significant aspect of the sessions which I would like to put forward was that no hard work was required from my side to maintain my concentration levels. And one thing more that I would like to quote one statement from one of your statements from the sessions, and that was when you said that job security should not be our priority to keep food in our bellies. Rather, different sources of income should be present if we are intelligent and financially literate investors. So this statement has motivated me to continue my journey with you as my mentor. And what else can I say? In the end, I would just like to say that you continue doing these internships so that we can expand our horizons and succeed in a life ahead and make you feel proud. Thank you so much, sir. I will always be obliged to you for all my life and hope that you remain my mentor forever. Thank you so much, sir.